Saturday night and everyone else is out having fun, it's the best excuse in the world to join the party. To join the party. To join the party. Ago that we would ever read headlines like these in American newspapers, I would have called him crazy. Yet here we are reading them. In the middle of the 20th century in the United States of America, hundreds and hundreds of teenage boys and girls are becoming hopeless dope addicts every year. It's fantastic, it's unbelievable, and it's terrible, but it's true. The government maintains two hospitals just to treat drug addicts. Lexington, Kentucky, and Fort Worth, Texas. It used to be a rare thing for a juvenile to be admitted, but look at these recent figures. And remember, these are only confirmed addicts who have come to the attention of federal authorities. How many others are still only occasional users of marijuana or heroin, morphine, or in some cases sleeping pills? It's pretty hard to estimate. But there's one sure thing. Nobody is going to stay an occasional user very long. This is one game nobody beats. If you use narcotics, before long you'll have the habit, about the hardest in the world to break. And the dope addicts say, you're hooked. We'll be right back.
Like many of the others. It started 2 years ago with marijuana cigarettes.